welcome to Baby and Hugs, a one-stop guide for parenting. Cold and cough are the viral infections which are most common and usually settle down by themselves. And these are usually seen in children up to 5 years of age, as frequent as 6 to 7 times per year. Although it settles down by itself even without any antibiotics within 3 to 5 days, but it is very disturbing to both parents and the children. Here I am sharing my 3 most effective home remedies for cold and cough which I have been following for my son and I have found great success with it. Getting into the video, do consider subscribing to my channel so that we reach more and more parents out there and will be able to help them in all ways possible. First home remedy is honey and the tulsi juice. So before getting into the benefits and actions of it, first let's get into my kitchen to see how do I prepare this recipe, and later we'll discuss about the benefits. First ingredient are the tulsi leaves. We have a very beautiful terrace garden. You might have seen it in my previous vlog. If you have not seen it, the link to it, I will give it in the description. Kindly see to it. So as much as possible, very young or small leaves can be taken, as much as possible, up to a handful should be enough. And then you have to massage it in between 2 hands, as you can see in the video, and then extract how much of a juice as possible. One handful of tulsi leaves will give about 4 to 5 drops of tulsi juice. This is more than enough for a child up to 5 years of age one time. Next ingredient are the ginger. 1 inch or half an inch of ginger can be taken, washed well so that there is no mud particles left in it, and then remove the skin out, and then we have to crush it as much as possible so that the juice would be able to be extracted out of it, and then smash it and extract all the juices available to it. 1 inch or half an inch of ginger should be able to give around 3 to 4 drops of ginger. To this we are adding about 1 tablespoon of honey. Organic honey is the best, and mix this to the above ingredient, that is tulsi juice and the ginger juice, and mix it thoroughly. Here you go, the first home remedy for cough is ready. Into its actions and benefits. Honey, because of its antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties, and also because of its sticky nature, it coats the throat and helps in relieving the throat congestion, and also helps in soothing the throat. And ginger, because of its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, it helps in soothing the and relaxing the throat membranes, and hence relieving the cough. The tulsi, because of its plenty of medicinal values and also plenty of release of the antioxidants, it produces plenty of antibodies which fights against the cough and cold, hence relieving the throat. And hence a combination of ginger, honey and tulsi juice helps in relieving the cold and cough to a great extent. Second one is my favorite, that is the turmeric milk or the golden milk. So before getting into the benefits, let's get into the recipe.
So the ingredients for turmeric milk are 1 glass of milk, and then 1 tablespoon of sugar as per taste, and then half a teaspoon of turmeric powder and a pinch of pepper powder. Switch on the gas and keep a small vessel to it. After the vessel is slightly hot, pour 1 glass of milk to it and allow it to get to a slight boil. When it starts boiling, then we'll add all the other ingredients. First we'll add the sugar as per taste, according to your children's taste. Then we add the turmeric powder, and then we allow it to boil. Mixing with the spoon, we see to that everything comes together, and then we allow it to boil as much as possible. As much as it boils, the extract of the turmeric is more received. Then at last, when we are about to switch off the gas, we add a pinch of turmeric powder. The pungent taste of turmeric or the pepper can be changed as per taste. Here you go, the golden milk or the turmeric milk is all ready to consume. It tastes really yum.
Because of its antiviral, anti-allergic and anti-inflammatory properties, it helps in relieving the mucous membrane, that is releasing or relaxing the mucous membrane, and also congestion in the throat is released, and because of which the child is able to breathe easily, and helps because of its properties, it helps in a great extent in relieving cold and cough. And the second ingredient, that is pepper, due to its expectorant, that is it helps in throwing out the cough out of the body, it helps in easy breathing, and the cough or the congestion is relieved from the throat. And the last one is the Kada, or the famous immunity booster drink. First, have a look at the recipe, then we'll discuss the benefits.
So the Kada, or the immunity booster drink, the ingredients for this are 1 glass of water, to which we are going to add cinnamon stick, 1/2 inch of cinnamon stick, 2 cloves, 4 to 5 peppercorns, 1/2 inch of crushed ginger powder, and also 1/2 lemon. Then we switch on the gas and pour one full glass of water to the pan and allow it to boil. Then we add all the other ingredients as told, except lemon and honey. So here goes all the ingredients, and then allow it to boil, and closing the lid will help in allowing it to boil more, and see to that it boils and reduces to about 3/4 or 1/2 of the glass what we have poured. Boiling doubles up the extraction. So here we go, the Kada is almost ready. This is very tasty. It does not give you too much of pungent taste, but the child will not drink it, so it can be taken. To this we add 1 tablespoon of honey, and also 1/2 lemon should be more than enough, so we squeeze in 1/2 lemon to it, and then mix it thoroughly. Kada might look very colorless and without any taste or smell, but then it has numerous properties which gives in a great immunity, especially in these pandemic conditions. Here you go, the Kada is ready.
So the ingredients, as you saw, were peppercorns, ginger, and cloves, cinnamon sticks, and also lemon juice and honey. All of these are heat producing substances, and so these spices or herbs are loaded with antiviral, antifungal, antibacterial, anti-allergic and antioxidants. And when these ingredients are come in contact with water, that is when they are boiled with the water, its benefits or its extracts are doubled. Follow all these recipes, and do let me know in the comment section how did you feel these recipes were, and also see to that you have to use these medications in moderation, and you by chance you find any allergic to any ingredients, please do stop immediately and consult your doctor. But as such, these are natural ingredients, there should not be any side effects. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Until next time, bye bye.